everyone, so today I'm going to teach you how to recreate this blue frost makeup tutorial. This is my first holiday look out of many that I will be doing, so if you want to see how to recreate this look, then just keep on watching.
Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys next time.